Now, people perceive the education industry as kind of slow moving, but it's actually moving quicker than most folks think. Hey, I'm Jonah. I worked in investment banking across New York, Hong Kong, and Singapore, executing a variety of M&A transactions during my time there. Following that experience, I joined HyperConnect, and I helped lead the sale of the company to Match Group for around $2 billion. Now I'm using those experiences as a strategic investor at Riiid and helping Riiid reach its vision faster. So when we need something, we usually think of making it from scratch. But making can take a lot of time and cost. So instead, acquiring a certain technology, talent, data, or perhaps a company can actually take us faster to our goal. So for example, if we wanted to expand our language learning AI tutor Santa to new markets, we have to localize the language, the content, the marketing for each market. So in the case of growing in Japan, we acquired a business called Langu, and that helped us set the stage for more aggressive penetration of that particular market. Now, seeing the growth potential of the Japanese market, we also formed a strategic partnership with ARC, a powerhouse in English learning within Japan. And we're expecting far greater volume to traffic and revenue given their expertise in the local market. Now, the acquisition of Langu and HyperConnect did play a role. Forbes Asia 30 Under 30 accolade, and it's of course something that I'm very grateful to have received. Not sure I'm really worthy relative to the startup founders and major entertainment personalities that are also on the list. And my sort of key takeaway on that is nobody really achieves much alone. The working environments and really sharp teammates and mentors I met at HyperConnect and Riiid are really the ones to thank for this sort of fun achievement. So Japan is just one example. At the moment, we have several products operating in the US market, but the reality is organically growing in the US, especially if we're targeting K-12, is quite a difficult, time-consuming, and resource-intensive process. So we're actually in active discussions to integrate our tech and our products within the platform of a larger US, what we call big tech company. Now, people perceive the education industry as kind of slow moving, but in reality, it's moving quite quickly these days with the advent of AI. Everyone within the education industry wants AI, even if they don't quite know what that means. So we get inbounds from organizations all across the world looking to transform their education offerings using AI. Transforming the world's education sector with AI is a particularly bold vision, to be honest. But Riiid is as well positioned as any to be a pioneer in this particular space. So it's always been an AI science-based company that decided on education as its key use case, and therefore we're differentiated from other education technology companies that don't have the same DNA. So for those who are ready to be part of this journey, Riiid is a really compelling place to build a career. Like any other startup, there's obviously a million different challenges and obstacles in the way. And I can tell you that our team, the Corp Dev and Strategy team, is here to help remove obstacles that we face and really accelerate our path towards that vision.